excited. Put your hands together for both of these teams.